What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. We are never done. Ever done. Hey, sweet, I got an economy mid. Late, but yes. Die, bish. Are you serious? She didn't die! Come on! And what's up with the fucking early ganks again? Seriously, dude. Jesus! Oh, this is annoying. How the fuck did you not die? The frick, man. Talk about some bullshit. There you go. Just love how she lived with like one health. Like a potion can. Oh, look, there's Rengar a fucking again. Are you serious? Not in range. Fucking camping again. The game just fucking started. I swear to fucking goodness! Again! Like, Jesus fuck, go back in your damn jungle, bro! Let me hit level fucking 3! Fucking annoying! Oh my god! Just fucking started. Stay in your goddamn jungle, bro! Shit is seriously bugging me, man! 3 games in a goddamn row! Where they just start ganking at 1 minute! Like, bruh, come on! Let me fucking farm or something, Jesus! He didn't even just get, he stayed in the goddamn lane for 3 minutes. Like, who the frickin' hell does that? God, I'm annoyed by that right now. 3 games in a damn row. Make sure I don't ever run out of my heat. Just because the bitch want to come at me. Shit is stupid. I don't need another 400 gold.
You don't have to tell me twice.
So annoying. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go straight for my Rallies. I don't really want to deal with this bull. I'm gonna hit somebody. Your ass is gonna get slowed. There's Rengar up top on his way to me.
Now we're cooking.
Swear it's annoying. Okay, don't think much. So annoying. I'll wait till I get 1250 and then I'll go back to base, get my needlessly. Hopefully from there I can go ahead and start working on my Giants belt. Even though I could get it right now. But no, I wanna get damage. I wanna burn that bitch. I'm sick of this bullshit. Alright, come at me, bitch. Come at me, I dare you.
Now
sacrifice my W so I can get that shield. Oh look, there's a Rengar. He's gonna be over here soon. How do I know? Because that's how fucking people do it. Nope, he's going bot lane. Damn, no burn. No, I can't use my E. No, I can. God, that's the downside to Rumble. Y'all, all this bullshit about having to worry about your overheating nonsense. I need to go back and get some health or something. Cause her one item is super strong. Ooh. I don't understand. Literally, as soon as minions have spawned and I fight my first minion. Hey, look! I'm Rengar! Here I am, buddy! What the fuck does that? So annoying.
Alright, I'm going.
And then I don't even know how I got hit by that stupid stun. I mean, like, come on, bruh. I clearly dodged. What's annoying is frick, man. It's really annoying having to deal with the bullshit of. Oh, hey, guess what? Game ain't start, but I'm gonna gank you anyway because I'm a fucking pussy. I feel like I should go top lane because I think Rengar's gonna be up there. Nice. Nice ward, bruh. Burned his bitch. If you can bait him here, bruh, we can do this. Get it, bitch. Fuck you, dick. Fuck you. Where's Rengar? Where is that faggot? Thank you, Lee. You're a good jungle. I don't have to ask you to do anything, and you're doing it. Good job. I hate bitch-ass people you have to ask to do stuff for you. Like, come on, bro. What the fuck? Oh, dude, you might want to get the hell out of there. And there's a Rengar. Damn, bro. Damn, Teemo, why did you stay? Why did you do that? You don't know. Boop. Not a lot of damage, but I need burn. Just need another 1100 gold total. So much money, oh my god. Hey, bitch, burn. Oh, there's her ward. Yes, burn, baby. Burn! But they allowed you to use your E, though. What the hell? I guess you can't do it. Then again, I never read the patch notes for today. I don't know what's going on. Good job, Teemo! You did good. Wait. What is he going anyway? He's not building a lot of damage right now. Are you serious? Now my healing won't heal me from my Hurricane? Come on! And then, of course, I couldn't use my W because, you know, fuck it. Her getting one fucking cutlass item makes her so damn strong. Golly, why you gotta be so damn cheesy and cheap and easy? All that damage for what fucking reason, dude? For what? And then Monty wasn't even hitting her, so fuck it. Like, dude, whatever. You don't have to tell me twice. Oh, the annoyances. So annoying. So wait, which one was that? I think that was movement speed. Oh, cool. I'm a little faster now. Cool. I like that outfit. I need to get that one. I think that's the gaming fizz. I don't know what that one is called. It's freaking awesome though. This is alrighty, I'm out of here. I don't know where or where she is. Oh look, she's just got herself an item. Resistance. Yay, she's even tankier now. Fucking what? Huh? Bruh, frames, what the fuck? Do you not work? You don't have to tell me to. I really hate easy mode champions like her. I really do. Look, it's a Rengar. Again! Malty does nothing. Beautiful. Killing spree. And I move out of the way from his E. And it still hits me. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Oh, look! I'm Akali! Fucking lovely. Fucking beautifully lovely, man. This is really annoying. Why does Rumble suck ass? Like... don't you think he should be naturally tanky in a little bit? Like, she could just get one defense item, one tanky item, and she's really broken. That's it. No damage. Boom. Just like that. Hold her steady. Nope. He can get health, resistance, and everything else. And, yeah, it doesn't work. It's just shit. Oh, look. She's got a full item, and she's got defense now. And she's got more health than me with one item. Wow. Wow, okay. This shit is annoying. You don't have to tell me twice. Who you calling? I would like a gank, you know. Hey, look, Rengar, just naturally running on through. I mean, I already know he's still over here. It's just how he fucking does it. She's getting all of her health back from whatever it is she's hitting and however much she's doing. Really, Rengar, dude, chill the fuck out. Now we're cooking. Seriously, dude, the fuck? Who wants a piece of this? Like, he camps her lane, and I can't even get a gank just to save my life, like, bruh. Team 1, you need to put more shrooms down so that if he comes up, you can see him. Duh, this is so buff. That won't help me anyway, so. Whatever! Excuse me. Ah, excuse me. Sniffles today. Don't know why. Teemo, bruh. What's going on? They have a really busted team. Full of bullshit champions.
Up to a
and now she's got some more armor. Great. Love a gank. Hey, got. Man, she's got a flash up. Fuck you, Kali. I'm gonna get your ass. I'm sick of this. Why is she not losing any damn health? Like, come on! I know she's not that damn tanky. Come on, my cooldowns. I hate this. I hate you, Rumble. Oh, let's take out the buffs. She gets some penetration. Need another 500 gold for that item. I can get some penetration soon. I just need to get my item first. The faster the wait a minute. Did Teemo really not have anything to do with that? Bro. Getting wrecked by a support, bruh. Damn, son. Wrecked.
An ally has been slain. Who wants a piece?
And I'm pretty sure this is gonna go for whatever that item is. And an auto attack on her because and it just stood there again. It didn't even auto attack her. So annoying.
Who wants a piece of this?
I don't get why the hell is she getting so many items, man? Like, bruh. Why are you not bot lane, bro? Save your tower.
Who you calling little? Your turret has been destroyed.
Yep. Don't make no damn sense. We'll go ahead and get out of here. Definitely some people coming. This is gonna be ugly. Oh, bitch, what are you doing? And of course, there's Rengar. Yay, Teemo, kill her too. Yay, Teemo. Yay, Teemo. Yay, Teemo. Woo, and an assist for me. And this bitch. Fuck her. Good job, yay. I really need to give myself the face of a death. Oh, there she is. Teemo, you gonna die because you don't have no mana. Sweet, take that bomb. Oh my god, 2 hits? 3 hits! Wow, that is threateningly terrifying. Deathly terrifying. Oh, there's a Nekali. What a bitch. Fucking hate that champion. Strong for no goddamn reason. Now if I build tanky, that shit won't work. So much. 200 more gold. He's going attack speed. Ah.
All right, I'm going.
Want to fight somebody, but who do I fight? When all there are just a bunch of bitches. Damn it, you could have just hit him with the slow or something. It's okay, we can still get him. Since somebody's up top. Tower, stop hitting me. Yeah. Our tower. She got hit before Rengar comes in cloak and tries to kill us. Because fuck that guy. He's still too far out. Please, please stop. Please stop. Wow, bruh. They were giving you protection. You still run away. He's a scrub. He was like, fuck you, team. Oh god, I don't really like Rumble like that, but you know what, it's okay. I will be fine, just need to get my Landry's ASAP. Well, Landry's and we're good to go. Well, not really good to go, but it'd be much better. Oosh. Oh, it's a fist. Cool. Heh heh, burn, bitch. This is hey. Hey, Kali. Got your burn, bitch. Die, please. And you didn't die again. How the fuck does she not die? Like, what the hell does it have to be for her to die by me, yo? What, she got a potion or something? Like, come on, dude. Well, she may be able to kill her now. Well, there you go. That's good, guys. Good job. Teemo, you should... Oh, good gal. Teemo, you can kill him. Even though you only have like 2 attack items. Boy. Not too bad. Does 500 damage within a course of what, 3 seconds? Yeah. She should get death cap ASAP. But his motherfucker hurts. Well, it's not bad. 185.69 over 5 seconds. Not bad. Damn, Teemo. How you gonna let him beat you like that? Okay. 765.50. God almighty. It's too damn expensive. Anyway, I'll get this Krug. And we'll be good to go. Everything's good to go. Always. Always good to go. Okay, we're going back now. Okay, first part down. More penetration. Here we go. Ooh, I got enough for the cord. I think I'm okay with that. I put that for my number one because I use Q a lot. I think I probably use that for W because I want to shield up, do it, throw it at her, and then get her ass.
You don't have to kill me twice.
I'm coming to kill the minions. Oh, there they are.
Who wants a piece of this?
Let's see, so she has that. Use a hoe. What the fuck, man? He's going attack speed. What the hell has he got so much damage for? It's literally all attack speed almost. He doesn't have Infinity's Edge yet. Like, dude, that gives you like 500 attack. Oh, Rengar, what a bitch. I need a death cap. It's ASAP. Okay, let's go ahead and go big real quick. And I can't use my W. Why can't I use my W? What the fuck? Just auto attacked him. That would have been more than sufficient. You grab defense for AP character, and then that's it. It's like, there's nothing I can do about it. Two health items. That's it. Two health items. She's so much further than me. It's annoying.
All right, I'm going.
Of course, I took blue buff. I wanted that. Three douchebags. $750. Why? Why do I need to waste so much money? It's not strong enough. Please die. Please die. Die, bitch. Yeah. Oh, no assist, damn. 1600. Got my item. I'm happy. Now we can push a little bit because I got that bitch. Hey, stupid ass. What the fuck you think you're doing? I'm not done with you. Wait. Teemo, what want you with us? There you go, Teemo. Eventually, she would get you. And then there's Rengar. Damn, fuck that guy. I think I want some more stats. Like, yo, this is really annoying. Okay, I know what I get. I need a death cap. This is gonna take forever to get, though. Wow, they're too close, Teemo. Who you calling you? Wait. Our red and blue have been gone literally at the same time? Bro, what? Inksies. Seriously, what the fuck, man? Of course he has his flash up, too. Good job. And she's got that much health, two items. Her health is naturally 1800 right now. 1900 right now. I have a total of 700 total. Somewhere at 1700. Damn it, I need more health. This isn't good, man. I really want some more health. This is really upsetting me. Of course I can't catch his ass. Because everybody's so much faster than me. She has no MR. And she's not hurt at all. Like, seriously? What the hell do I have to get for people to get hurt? The slow, huh? Take that slow. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna get it this time. Teemo! Jesus! Teemo! Come on, dude! How the hell would you run into me and not even try to move, dude? This is really annoying. Ooh, so freaking annoying right now. Clearly, no MR, just 100, basic. That don't hurt nobody. With penetration in 2, that's just. This stuff sucks. Wait a minute, he was invincible for that long? Really? You didn't use your ulti, dude. Oh look, there comes Tenki Akali. With another health item. Ah, freaking 3400 health. What are you doing, Lee Sin, bruh? So annoyed. Lachi does absolutely nothing. Tower's not even hitting her ass. Like, what the fuck, bro? Annoying. Yes. Two hits. Wow. Talk about busted. Because nothing works, nothing hurts. God, I hate Rumble so much. They need to change him up to be good. Shit is annoying. I have penetration and damage if you're not even gonna hurt anybody. Hell, Teemo would do more than me. He can even catch somebody because he got speed up. My speed up lasts for 2 seconds. Shit is whack. Not even 2 seconds. A shield for 2 seconds and moves people for 1 second. That shit is whack. Ah, terrible. That's why nobody uses this bitch. Shit is whack, bruh. So weak. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Teemo, please, put your wards somewhere else in your troops. Same difference, man. So whatever. Oh my god, I need some more damage. This is not working. Yay, we got my tower. does 200 damage per hit extra, but it's really not that worth it because shit is still weak. I need him to be stronger, please. Dude, that dragon is useless right now. We only have the first dragon that we got in that early time. Maybe 20, 30 minutes ago? Why? I need some more gold. Jesus. So much more. You have to get somebody off their balance. Totally coming back. Oh, there's a Leona down by. There's an opportunity. All right, I'm going. There's an opportunity right there. That's so cute. Could totally kill him.
Up to a Yordle.
Hey, here's a slow bish. Good job. Let's all go down to him. Oh shit, let's hurry up to him. Let's use the ulti on me. You can kill him. You can kill him. There you go. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, the damage! Ooh, the damage! Ooh! Nice. And all that's left is Lucian? Oh, this is nice. Y'all got this. Woo! Push me, please! Oh my god, 600 more gold. Oh my god, it's taking forever to get some damage. I hate Rumble so much. I don't know why I'm playing. I just want to try somebody different in a different lane. Shit is whack. Oh, you missed the stun. 2100. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Those look really nice. Could probably get it if I got that. Why do you want that shit? I'm gonna go ahead and farm up there real quick because I no, Teemo, please! Aw, oh, damn. He's 0%. Ripped up. Oosh, oosh. Oh, bruh. Wow, he was literally about to die. 2500? Oh shit, I'm so close. Got it. Oh, the bitch is over there. Death cap time. Let's see, I should have what? That's another 60 ability power plus 35%, so it's probably gonna get me up to 600, I mean. Maybe 650. Better. Yay, I was off by a little bit, but shit, still better. Better. 960 damage or so in, like, within 3 seconds? That's not bad. Bitch! The fuck, man? It's a trap.
Ready for round
by herself. Somebody's by themselves. Oops. That was a bit too far. I don't know how you want this dragon. We don't need it. He's right next to me. Over there. I mean, I guess let's try and take it, I guess. I'll save the last 10 so I'll go down and get my my heat back. As soon as the dragons are fucking hitting me, bro. Jesus. Really, dude? Really? Really? How the fuck do you let Leona take your shit, bro? Jesus, loosely said! Bro, what is wrong with you?
Hold her steady.
It's whatever. You can still win this. Don't need no damn dragon. Fuck, man. That was so stupid. Good thing Lucian quit for some reason. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed that complaint fest. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.